Yes, good idea.
Yeah.
But what happened? Where did they go?
It's like they just disappeared.
Actually, this is a result of the confinement system. It looks as though our theories were correct.
That's great! That means it was activated!
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, come on then, let's go find our friends, huh?
Huh? No one's here. I wonder where they went.
Professor Taragi! Lou!
Huh? What's this?
It's Lou's hat!
Was she captured?
The Intrum Collective.
And Professor Taragi, most likely. But don't worry. We know where they are.
We do? How?
We fitted them with homing devices.
Wait. Professor, you knew they'd be captured?
Yes, we thought
so. It can't be!
He's sacrificing himself to find our missing scientists.
He's always doing this. This was important, and he kept it from me!
Don't be hard on him. Perhaps he only wanted to protect you from the truth.
A distress beacon is detected in the desert, and Ethan and his companions are sent out, only to get caught in the crossfire between the Endrum Collective and the Landeon. Ethan must now escape from Renvolt Magashi's wrath. Who is sending out the distress signal? Next time on Phantasy Star Universe, Hot SOS.
Before you go, Doc said to give you this.
Thank you.
Maya, are you sure you're okay going alone? Want me to go with you?
Ethan, this is my problem. This has nothing to do with the Guardians. You already have your work cut out for you, helping the Professor.
Maya.
Bye for now, Ethan. Please take care of him.
Thank you. See you again, Mr. Weber.
Doctor, what's going on here?
I can't blame you for being surprised. Lou's body frame was mass-produced, and I happen to have one of the same model. How many...
I'm not ready to answer that question.
Oh, I apologize.
So that explains it. I thought for a minute there that we'd found her.
They can actually exchange information with each other in real time through a neural transmitter. However, it appears that the Lou we lost in Parum has been disconnected from the network.
You think the Collective's behind this?
Yes, most likely.
For a brief moment, however, she reconnected and was able to send out a distress signal. It originated in the Motu Desert, and it appears she has further information regarding the confinement system.
Does she know where to find one?
It was too difficult to tell from her transmission. It stopped before the download finished.
Mr. Weaver, would you go to Motu for me?
Of course.
Thank you. Come on.